All right, hello everybody. Today I have an all abilities, low impact cardio and strength workout. Today I'll be doing everything seated in a chair, but you can also do all the exercises standing. The only equipment you need is a set of light dumbbells, maybe a water bottle if you need it. I'm using 3 pounds. If you want to use anything heavier, you definitely can. Otherwise you can use water bottles, cans of soup, or no weights at all. And a lot of it's gonna go to the music to keep you motivated, so try to stay on the beat and we'll have some fun. So I'm gonna start seated at the edge of my chair. So if you have that option, go ahead and scoot forward, help engage your thighs a little bit more, and we'll get started. So then take a seat, make sure you've got 90 degree bends in your legs. We'll start with a few deep breaths. Inhale, reach up, and exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Just getting the mind ready to work. If you'd like throughout, you can kind of tap your feet. One more. All right, we're gonna go some marches. Here we go, march it out. So really pumping those arms. Now throughout all of this, if you want to up the work a little more, you can grab your dumbbells. Make sure you're sitting up nice and tall. You can also just calf raises, lift the heels, or you can lift your feet. 4 taps to the right. So it's out, 2, 3, other side. So we got some tricep extension as you reach out. Nice strong fists if you're ready to punch. Back to the marches. This whole workout, really sit up tall. That's gonna help engage your core. Four taps. Just getting the heart rate up. Try to relax the shoulders. Really straighten and straighten. Two taps. So you're working those legs by tapping out and in. You can just do the arms or you can just do the legs. Heel taps forward, right and left. So heel and heel. So I'm bending my elbows like little bicep curls. Back to the 4 taps to the right. Now if you can, try to bring your whole leg open. There we go. Two taps. You can kind of jam out a little bit more if you want. We're just getting used to the rhythm, warming up all parts of the body. Heel taps forward, right, then left. Add that bicep curl. You can add some sass to it, leaning back. Back to the breath, feet still, breathe in, breathe out. The next section is going to be working that upper body. 2 more. All right, now take the arms out in front of you, twist to the right. Twist right, center, left, center. So you can keep the arms here. You can take them to heart center. Twisting through those obliques, wringing out your abs. Faster here, side to side. So arms can go wherever is most comfortable for you. Twist through those obliques. Make sure those feet are nice and hip width apart. Arms reaching out and up. So it's out and up. Out and up. If you want, you can heel tap. If you want a little more work, flex the wrist. Woo! Back to the beginning. Arm forward, twist to the right. Back center, left. Take those feet wherever it's most comfortable for you. Just make sure you're in proper alignment. Knees right over the toes. All right, speed it up. Woo! All through the core. Feeling those arms. If you'd like, you can take those hands to prayer. Really press the palms together, working the chest. Arms out and up. Here we go. We'll repeat this one more time. Hope you're feeling those shoulders burn. Awesome job. From the beginning, arms out, reach to the right, left. Through those abs, twist and center, twist and center. Good. A little faster, here we go. Take those arms wherever you challenge yourself today. The lower body stable, arms out and up. Here we go, out and up. If you want, you can heel tap. Woo, almost there. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Nice job, shake it out. Woo. All right, keep those arms by your side. We're gonna do some slow neck circles. Roll it around. Catch the breath, reverse. All right, put those arms up. Left arm, punch four times. Across, two, three, switch sides. So we got a little cross punch here. Really try to initiate through your core. Good. Keep it going, four. Good. Hope your arms are on fire right now. Two punches, here we go. Two, one, two, one. Think exhale. Yeah, nice. Singles, one count each. Keep the shoulders down. Keep twisting through the core. Hook, two times. So the elbow lifts, shoulders stay down. Stopping that hand right in front of you. Getting ready for some disco circle speed bag. Here we go. Right corner, left corner. Take it down. Other side. There we go. Keep it going. Woo! All right. Reverse directions, reverse the hands. One more time around. Left. Up. Woo! Side. And down, march it out. Nice job, woo! Just marching it out, pumping those arms. Sitting up nice and tall. Heel taps, right and left. Extend those legs as much as you want. Now we're gonna alternate lift in the knees. Right, left. Little lift, little lift. So if you don't wanna go with the legs for now, just keep that upper body strong, crunch and crunch. All right, feet wide, disco circles. Here we go. Down, across. Keep going, same direction. Reverse, up, cross, down, one more round. March it out. Nice. Three, two, one, take a rest. Good work, hope you're having some fun. Go ahead and grab those weights. Gonna do some weight work here. Now take those weights, you're gonna squeeze those elbows in, so you're at 90 degrees. We're gonna do some shoulder rolls here. So weights out in front of you, shoulder rolls back. up and back. Good. Shoulder rolls forward. Now, two back, two front. Back, two front. Woo, those traps. Good, now take those arms out like a goalpost. You're gonna rotate the arms down and up. So no set reps here. Now, if these weights become too much, feel free to lose them. Nothing wrong with that. Pull that navel to your spine, belly button in. Good. Check out those feet. Are they in the right position? Hold them up. Overhead press. Up and down. Good. Now if you want to tap those toes, go for it. Four more. We have one more change, so we'll put the weights down for a second. Slide the arms closed and open. You got this. Go for it. You've got it. Three, two, and one. Nice job. Set those weights down. Whenever you need a sip of water, feel free to grab it. All right, next up. We're going to slow it down a little bit. Take one foot out in front of you. Try to reach that leg as straight as you can. Other foot's going to be nice and grounded. I'm going to turn at an angle so you can see. Hands coming behind the head. We're going to do a hip hinge forward and lift. So you're feeling that stretch in the hamstring. Then you switch feet. All right, at your own pace. Whenever you're ready, here we go. So you switch foot, hands behind the head, hip hinge, down and up. Working the back and the hamstring. Good, nice flat back. Keep it going. Here for about 30 more seconds. Flat back, relax your shoulders. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Finish that rep, lift it up, awesome job. Going to shake those arms out. Quick rest. All right, go ahead and grab those weights again. Back to the beginning. Arms forward, shoulder rolls back four times. Take it forward. Two back, two front. Two more back. Arms up to that 90 degrees. Rotate the elbows. Or rotate the wrist. Good. All right, go ahead and bring those feet right in front of you, hip width apart. We're gonna alternate calf raises as we press arms. Hold it up, left arm presses up, right heel lifts, and then you lower. Other side. Up, and down. All right, let's take it faster. Here we go. Up, and down. Lift, lower. Up, down, up, and down. Four, three, two, and one. Awesome job. Next up, we're gonna hinge forward from the waist. Reach those arms down, keep those feet together, just rowing the arms up and down. Row, release. Nice flat back. Pull the navel into your spine. Good. Now we got one row, one fly. Open the arms, up and down. So one row, one fly. Good. Now just the fly, up and down. Good, so now we're working that upper back. Squeeze your shoulders together. Just the row, here's eight, seven, nice job. Belly button in, four more. Good, nice job. Put those weights down. Sitting out nice and tall. Get into the next section, a little speed work. We got some jump rope, so we're gonna pretend we're jump roping those arms. If you wanna add the legs, you can do double hops together, or you can just do quick feet, kind of tapping on the floor. All right, getting ready. Hope you're having fun. Take those arms out. We got jump rope, here we go, really fast. If you wanna go just the arms, you can alternate march to the feet, both feet together, or quick feet. Reverse. So I'm just lifting my heels right now. You can do both at the same time. Or you can alternate lifting the heels. Woo! Forward. You want to make those circles a little bigger. You got a huge, heavy jump rope. Reverse. All right, really fast, quick feet, pump the arms. Super quick. Like you're doing a drum roll with your feet. Four, three, two, and one. Awesome job. Next section, if you want to have your weights, you can. All right, for this one, we're gonna do a narrow press. So you reach those arms up and down. At the same time, you're gonna separate your feet. So they go out and then back in. So it's gonna work your outer thighs and your inner thighs. If you don't wanna do the legs, all you have to do is the arms. All right, so it's gonna go up and down, up and down. Three, two, one. Open, close, up, down. Try not to lean back. Another option is one leg at a time. Gonna work opening the hips. Eight more. Nice. Use those outer thighs. Woo! Four. Abs in. Three. Good. Two. And one. Woo! There we go. Gonna take a quick rest. Next one here. We're gonna do a chest press. So squeeze those arms out in front. You can hold it more narrow, or you can do no weights at all, which is what I'm gonna do. This is another oblique action here. We're twisting through the core, coming back through center. Those arms out in front, so you're gonna twist, come back center, twist, come back center. Now, if you wanna make it harder, that side that you twist to, you're gonna kick forward. Ready? Here we go. So I'm gonna twist, as I kick, and kick. You can go with the music, or you can slow it down if you'd like. Shoulders nice and level. Eight more. Eight. Each side. Seven. Keep kicking. Four. Three. Woo! Two. And one. Awesome job. Next section. If you'd like, you can have your weights out. Take those feet a little bit wider, sitting up tall. I'm gonna take my hands kind of out here. We're gonna do a little side bend, down and up. If you'd like, you can take your hands behind your head for a little more work. Now make sure that you're going in your toaster. You don't wanna lean forward or back. You wanna stay in one plane, side to side. And if you feel any strain in your low back, don't go as far to squeeze those side obliques a little harder. Ready? Here we go. I'm gonna go side, lift, side, lift. So you crunch, then you squeeze to lift. Crunch, squeeze to lift. Wherever you'd like to take those hands, it's totally fine. Eight more here, each side. Good. You're seven. Try to keep that weight on those sit bones nice and even. Four more, each side. We only have two more moves that we're done. Two more. Last one, each side, down. Lift, down, lift, awesome job. All right, second to last move, grab those weights again. Feet are coming nice and narrow. Arms are down, we have a curl. Pinkies in, rotate, press, palms forward. Come down, pinkies in, and then release. All right, in four, Three, two, here we go. Curl, press, curl, release. So up, rotate, down, release. Now if you have those feet out in front of you, squeeze those thighs together. Four more. Good. Three. Two. Last one. Awesome job. Great work. Set those weights down. One more working part. So, make sure on the edge of your chair, feet are hip width apart, stagger, right foot back, coming to your toe. You're gonna swing your arms back behind you, working those triceps. You're gonna swing your arms up overhead or forward. As you swing, you're gonna switch those feet. So I'm from the side, my foot forward, heel is up, switch, other heel is up. So as I'm right foot back, I lift, switch, lower the arms, lift, switch. So we're gonna kind of try to go with music. So let's start, right foot back, arms reaching, you're gonna swing back. Ready? Three, two, one, switch, lower, switch, lower, switch. Good. You can walk, you can just step, if that makes it easier, or do both at the same time. Good. This is our last move. This is really gonna spike your heart rate up. We're here for a little bit longer. 16 more, here we go. Have some fun with it. Eight more, keep it up. Four more, all the way. Woo, awesome job. Give yourself a round of applause. We'll take a quick stretch here. So you're gonna sit up tall. So let's take that right foot forward. Do a quick little hamstring stretch. Slight hinge forward. All right, other side. Lift it up, take those feet nice and wide. Just do a forward fold, hinging down. If you'd like, you can reach for the floor. And roll it up. Take those feet however is comfortable for you. Right arm across the body. Pull the shoulder back. Stand between the shoulder blades. Sit up tall. Switch sides. Between the shoulders. And release those arms down with a little twist. Grabbing on left hand, right thigh, little twist. Knees over the back shoulder. Come through center, switch. And back through center, two deep breaths. Breathe in. Breathe out. One more, breathe in. Breathe it out. Awesome job today, everybody. Hope you had a good time. If you have any questions, let me know.